So let me give you an example. Say, for instance, the 8 root of x means x to the power of 1 over 8, isn't it, in general. Say, for instance, let me give you an example. So convert the 3rd root of 8 to exponential 4. 3rd root of 8 means what? 8 to the power of 1 over 3. And if the problem is convert to exponential form and say, for instance, simplify. So how can you, what is 8 means? Applying the prime factorization, 8 means 2 times 4, and 4 means 2 times 2, isn't it? So applying the prime factorization in this factor 3, 8 is the same as 2 times 2 times 2, which is 2 to the power of, how many 2's you have?
3.
So 2 to the power of 3. And you can write this 2 to the power of 3 times 1 cell. This cancels out, isn't it? 3 divided by 3 is 1. So this is 2 to the power of 1, which is 2. So the final answer is 2. Okay? Mm-hmm. Say, for instance, solve the 4th root of 16 by converting to an exponential 4. So what is 4th root of 16 means? 16 to the power of 1 over 4. So what is 16 means? Apply prime factorization. It's an even number, so always start with the lowest prime number, which is 2 times what is 16? 8. And then factor out 8. 8 means? 2 times 4. 4 means 2 times 2. Then, so 16 means you'll pick the last numbers from your branches, and then which is 2 times 2 times 2 times 2. So which is the same as 2 to the power of, how many 2's you have here?
4.
4 to the power of 4. So 16 is the same as 2 to the power of 4, and you have here, so the exponent of 1 fourth. So this cancels out. This cancels out, which is 1. So 2 to the power of 1, which is 2. So that's the final answer. 9 times 10 root of m. That means convert to exponential 4. Okay? So this is the same as 9 is not inside the radical, is it? So this is the same as 9 times m to the power of 1 over 10. So that's the final answer. The second set is convert of exponential forms to radical expression. Okay, so x to the power of 1 over a is the same as what? A is the root of
x.
X is in it. Given 5 to the power of 1 sub, say, for instance. How can you convert this? The 3rd root of
5.
Given x to the power of 1 over 4. What is x to the power of 1 over 4? 4th root of x. X minus y to the power of, say, 1 over 5. How can you convert? The 5th root of x minus y.